So it's been so many times where I've sat behind that chair and I'm like, wow, I see a spot here. And I'm spiritually inclined. So once I touch the back of your shoulders, it's just something I can just feel a sense of, like she's stressed or trying to take a little load off. So I can tell hormonal and stress related hair loss. That's before I became a psychologist.